Okay, you probably all know how this works. If you step into it, it will explode. So if you see this being placed by enemy, well, just disarm it and place it again. Because if you do this, the kill will count for you and not for the guy that placed it before you. So every time you see trip mine, just replace it and the kill will count for you. This also works with teammates, but you don't wanna steal teammates' kills, right?